We want to simplify or evaluate the expression, the quantity 8 minus 2 squared times the quantity 9 cubed divided by the quantity 1 plus 8. Following the order of operations, we want to simplify within the innermost parentheses or grouping symbols first. So notice how we have these parentheses inside the brackets, and therefore the first step is to simplify these parentheses here. 8 plus 1 is equal to 9, so this is equal to the quantity 8 minus 2 squared times the quantity 9 cubed divided by 9. Now that we've simplified within the innermost parentheses, we now simplify within the parentheses or grouping symbols, which means we need to simplify within these parentheses and within these brackets. Well, 8 minus 2 is equal to 6, so this is equal to 6 squared times. Now simplifying inside these brackets, we have an exponent and we have division. We simplify the exponents before we divide. And 9 cubed is equal to 9 times 9 times 9, which equals 729. So inside the brackets we have 729 divided by 9. Still simplifying within these brackets or grouping symbols, we now perform this division. 729 divided by 9 is equal to 81. So now we have 6 squared times 81. Now I do want to show how we could have simplified 9 cubed divided by 9 a different way. If we write 9 cubed divided by 9 in fraction form, we'd have 9 cubed over 9, or 9 to the first. And when dividing and the bases are the same, remember the exponent rule is we subtract the exponents. This is equal to 9 raised to the power of 3 minus 1, which equals 9 squared, which equals 81. Notice how we have the 81 here, but we obtain the 81 by first cubing 9 to get 729, then dividing by 9, which equals 81. So there is more than one way to simplify 9 cubed divided by 9. Continuing to simplify, again, we have 6 squared times 81. So we have an exponent here in multiplication. We simplify exponents before we multiply. 6 squared is equal to 6 times 6, which equals 36. So we have 36 times 81. Let's show this product on the side. We have 36 times 81. So 1 times 6 is 6. 1 times 3 is 3. Now we multiply by 8, but because the 8 is in the tens place value, we'll put a 0 in the ones place value, and now multiply by 8. So 8 times 6 is 48, form an exchange. 8 times 3 is 24, plus 4 is 28. Now we add 6, 11, perform an exchange, 9, 2. So the product is 2,916. Which means the expression is equal to 2,916. Before we go, let's verify this on the graphing calculator. So enter the given expression as we see here, except instead of brackets, we'll use parentheses. So we have open parenthesis, 8 minus 2, close parenthesis, squared, times, open parenthesis, 9 raised to the third power, or 9 cubed, right arrow, divided by, open parenthesis, 1 plus 8, close parenthesis, and another close parenthesis, and enter. And notice how we do get the same result. I hope you found this helpful.